गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, लेट अस रिज्यूम विद द डिस्कशन ऑफ शीट्स, असाइनमेंट शीट्स. नाउ शीट नंबर 4, ग्रामर. इन दिस शीट देयर आर ब्लैंक्स एंड वी विल फिल द ब्लैंक्स. देयर इज, लेट अस स्टार्ट. देयर इज अ नेग्लेक्ट. आई एम स्टिल डैश द पेनल्टी. आई एम स्टिल वॉट? एनी वर्ब, करेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब, पेइंग. आई डू नॉट नो when I got the notion that good handwriting, that is determiner, handwriting was not necessary. I retained it until I went to England. Mix determiners and tenses, verb forms. In South Africa, I saw, S-A-W, beautiful handwriting of the lawyers who were working there. I was ashamed of myself and repented. I saw that bad handwriting was regarded as imperfect education. I decided to improve my handwriting, but it was too late. Once I committed a theft at the age of 15. I was in debt of rupees 25. I stole a bit of gold to clear debt. I could not bear on my conscience the burden. I dashed my mind. I made up my mind to confess. I was afraid of pain that I would cause to my father. I wrote a note of confession. In this note, in that note, I confessed my guilt. Sorry, in that ही आएगा बच्चे, इसमें this नहीं आएगा क्योंकि past आ रहा ना. Confessed my guilt and asked for punishment. Pearl drops trickled down the cheeks when he read the note. The pearls of love cleansed my heart. ये mix हो गया ना, determiners भी आ गए इसमें and tenses भी, verb forms भी. Everyone was dash, but little daddy was confident. Everyone was, any word, an adjective here you can do. Everyone was surprised, verb form barni hai na humne. He said that he would dash ice cream in the morning. Sell, he would sell ice cream in the morning and go to, you can use any verb, but correct form is more important. And moreover, you are to choose from two given options. And go to station to drive some cars and again come back to sell ice cream. He also wanted to work as watchman at night. One day he declared to be a dog. The day he ran around, इसमें कुछ भी नहीं है, sorry. Round his fours all the day, sorry है all the day, all भी है ना determiners में. All the day he ran around his fours barking at strangers. He even dashed to bite, learnt to bite an elderly, या tried to bite an elderly lady. He tried to learn to scratch behind ears like dogs from neighborhood dog Rover. One day a gentleman asked him, to which he replied that he was trying to be a dog. The gentleman, पहले हमने gentleman के साथ a लगाया था ना, तो वो a gentleman था. अब उसी gentleman की जब दोबारा बात होगी तो the हो जाएगा वो. The gentleman didn't laugh but said what kind of human he was if he could not be a dog. अब यहाँ the dog नहीं आएगा क्योंकि वो a dog की बात हो, special dog अभी कोई नहीं आया बीच में. Daddy felt ashamed, इसमें नहीं है, felt ashamed मैंने fill कर दी, by chance वो print गलत हो गया. Daddy felt ashamed and learnt a lesson. He decided to become a human, या he decided to be a ह्यूमन। बी भी वर्ब फॉर्म ही है, ये इज एम आर और वॉज वर्ब की फर्स्ट फॉर्म है। इज इट क्लियर टू एवरीबडी? थैंक यू स्टूडेंट।